girl group, we would charge, you know, a quarter for the neighbors to come and watch us. And that's what you paid, right? And one of the first songs that we did with the Eakes sisters was a monkey song. I know, it was 1966. I was five, and no kidding, we used to do that. Daydream Believer. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Davy, and I used to kiss the TV. Oh, I could. Beneath the wings, remember this? Oh, the bluebird, she said. I love that. Axl Rose, as he, Davy pointed this out. Oh, yeah. Axl Rose stole this moves. That's your, yeah, he's smiling. I'm not kidding. My picture with Davy, and I'm the one that's in love with Davy. I was the first one in line, and I get out, and he looks like he's scowling in my picture. It's like, oh. I mean, it looks like he smells something funny, and I not me. I love him, and this show was great. Did anybody see it last night?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, it was so fun. So fun. Some of my other influences, and I would be remiss if I didn't mention one of the greatest singers of our generation. And of course, her funeral was today, and I get a little choked up because, yeah, Whitney Houston. Woo! I believe the children are the future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us it used to be. We love you, Miss Whitney. Whitney Houston. And for those of you who may remember, if you watch The Bold and the Beautiful, I know it's a different network. Woo! Macy, they dropped the chandelier on me.
Yes.
When I was singing that song. So, I don't sing it much anymore. And I always look up. And then, of course, of all the great female singers, most recently, Adele is...
absolutely.
Yeah, man. She won a few Grammys the other day, right? Yeah. And this is one of my favorite songs of hers.
Never!